Enrique Hill and Liza Soberano got their followers curious and kilig at the same time when Liza posted a photo of them together in a room decorated with balloons, wherein Liza wrote a caption, we quote, "Happy anniversary forevermore." Many assumed that they were celebrating their anniversary as an official couple. We asked Enrique what the real score is between them, and this is what the actor had to say.
Forevermore anniversary namin yun, but parang in a way kasi doon kami unang nagsimula, di ba? We're happy.
Enrique is happy to share that their fans would not have to wait long for their new movie together.
Amazing, man. I'm super happy. We're happy right now. We're excited for the movie, excited for the fans kasi matagal na sila naghihintay. Narinig ko parang next week or next week. One thing, mas mature kami dito. Hindi sa fairy tale, mas totoo siya. So mas maraming makaka-relate, and it's our first time teaming up with Black Sheep.
Aside from work, Enrique shares that they are looking forward to their big trip and vacation this December.
I'm excited for vacation this December. US po kami, Christmas. Well, last year kasi Europe kami sa family ko, so this year, US sa family niya. Yun lang, so we just wanna spend time with family.
Enrique will be spending time with Liza's beloved Lolo.
Makikita kami dun, so basta mag-enjoy kami lang.
Meanwhile, Enrique shares that Liza has to undergo a minor surgery. With this, shooting for Darna will have to be postponed for now.
Yeah. Hope he has to undergo surgery for her finger. Na-accidente po sa stunt. Sa Bagani pa po ito, medyo matagal na. But kailangan talagang operahan na para mas maging mabuti siya sa mga stunts. Kasi hindi niya magalaw yung finger niya, so we have to do it. Tsaka inayos pa po yung script ng Darna.